Welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to show you the load stock feature. Actually, load stock is like store your stock. For example, I use load stock issue for the items to another place. First, I scan the item's barcode. I key in total how many items I will take to another place. Besides that, document information will show all the detail. Next, go to user defined field, remark column you are allowed to key in description and date. After completed, click the tick icon button. Now, upload to the alt account. Let's go back to an office. Check load stock record. I will filter out today and yesterday date. Here will show storekeeper remark description. Example, document type ISS which is stock issue. Close it. Let's go to stock issue. Create new. The header will get the load stock button. Click in. Click inquiry. There will get the storekeeper stock issue. Select the checkbox. Click apply. This procedure is confirmation status. Transfer to alt account stock issue document. Remember to save it. You are successfully done. Thank you for watching the video. If interest, can contact us above the number.